I love sitting here on my porch in the evening, just enjoying the sun, watching it set. There's nothing like it. Well, here's a little story that I like to tell. All the organisms in my yard think it's really swell. It's about a water ecosystem of which I'm fond, and that water ecosystem is my pond. Ecosystems really are fascinating things. You've got living and non-living organisms interacting. In my pond, I've got a really smart fish. He sings part of the song, and it sounds like this.
I'm a little fishy just swimming about, picking up small pebbles and spitting them out. Decomposers take my poopy and break it down. It turns to nutrients and is absorbed in the ground. From the water, I take in oxygen. This is vital for a fishy's respiration. During respiration, I give off CO2. The CO2 is in the water for the plants to use.
Ecosystems really are fascinating things. You've got living and non-living organisms interacting. In my pond, I've got a plant rooted to the ground. He'll tell you about all the things he sees floating around.
On the LOD, a plant is switching and washing. It's hard to think I'm sitting underwater here talking. My job in the water is a simple thing. I take in nutrients that are broken down for me. I also take in sunlight, water, and CO2 to make oxygen and sugar. And sugar's my food. At night without sun, I can't do photosynthesis. So I start to respirate like other organisms.
Ecosystems really are fascinating things. You've got living and non-living organisms interacting. In my pond, I've got a teeny tiny little things. They're known as bacteria, and they also like to sing.
Rabbit decomposers you've all heard about. We do growth things ecosystems can't do without. We take in poopy and break it down too. Yes, this is the job that we do. Since we respirate, we take in oxygen. We give off CO2 again and again. Without us in water, it would be a gross place. You can find us in small ponds and also in lakes.
Well, my three little friends just told you about their jobs. Every organism has a special role that we call a niche. Like I said before, I love my little pond because it's got so many things in there that go on and on. I'm just so glad you've been able to visit and learn about this pond and little ecosystem that I love so much. Just think about the ecosystems where you live. Where you live, what's going on, how living and non-living things are interacting. It's a fascinating thing, and I hope you enjoy this little story. Take care now.